I got 12 minutes worth of SD card. Got to the field and turned on the camera, said SD card full. So we're going to start the day off with a little fire pyre here. The old Bob, he's got him a bucket of diesel there. About to get everything maintenance up. I got a fitting here, a fitting there, and a fitting here. Always try to make sure I get them because they are, I call them high movement parts. But try to grease this track hole every day, whether I run it an hour the day before or whether I run it twice. See if we can't go move a fire around, get it stoked up a little. Well, I got the hay bale pushed on in there inside the fire and got some kindling up around it. That stuff is green as the door, so it might burn and it might not. Time will tell. We'll just have to give it some time, see what it does. Well, I get to walk to the other side of the farm and see what we can get done over there. It's a long ways off. I don't know if you see it or not. Do you see them cows walking down that fence? Them calves walking down that fence? That's part of what's causing our issues. So we're having to put, like, pick up dirt, put it back along the fence. Y'all get to see the Bob's mess. Now who grafted me so much for getting in the mud cleaning out a basin? That tractor was clean and pretty. I don't know why he's down here trying to scoop up this old cow, you know what? I'm gonna give him a harder time as he gave me when I got that tractor stuff. Smell-o-vision. Thank you. box blade, smooth it all up, and I'll take the dirt pan and do some shaping. But it's a beautiful day to be February. Supposed to get up to 70 today. There's supposed to be some thunderstorms tomorrow. Pretty well, you can guarantee if you have a pretty day in West Tennessee in the winter, you're going to have storms the next day. Never been hung up with this thing. My back wheels fell down the hole. My drawbar got down. I don't know if I can push or not. See if I can set y'all up and let's see what happens. This project just keeps getting better and better. Push.
2.5 of the pasture project. Yesterday, as you've seen, we was fixing some drainage, trying to get the water off of the fence. So we built like a waterway there, away from the fence. But today we are gonna lay some pipe. Well, I think we got enough pipe to do one. I don't know if we'll have enough to do all of them, just what we had there at the shop. But got the old muck boots on. He should be tracking his way up here with the track hoe. But we got some pipe here, 6-inch roll pipe. Got a chance of rain today, so maybe we can get them laid and covered before it rains. Better watch out, Josie. I think our other track motor about gave up, or has gave up. Got our first pipe in, got it covered up, took the box blade and drug over, probably needs a little more, but trying to run that tractor over that as much as we can and get that packed in where maybe it don't settle down too much. It's going to be different than the way it was before. All of them was tied in together before, but they're going to be separate. Now, you know, most of the time, like out in the field, we hook them all together. But with these cows, with this cattle stuff out here and as much trouble as he's had the past couple years, we're going to leave them open. That way we can run something through that pipe and unstop the pipe or take the air compressor and blow the obstruction out or whatever's got it stopped up, so maybe that's gonna make it a little more user friendly. So got rain in the forecast this afternoon. Hopefully we're gonna get all this done, get everything moved home before it starts raining. Well, that's a wrap on this little project, this little mud fest here. I worked on that one a little more. Got some more water running out. We redone that one, probably close to 10 years ago now. So it's still working. But yeah, it's a muddy, nasty mess, but we needed to get this knocked out where we could go to some field projects.
Ladies and gentlemen, as y'all know, we replaced one final drive on this track over a year ago, probably about the same time. Well, guess what? The other side is gone, so we're having to pull it up here to the truck. We'll see how this goes. Easy money, they say.
I ain't gonna make a damn thing on this job.
I'm gonna have three hires to fix all this after we just got done.